Ah, let me take you guys on a journey on how me and Chinedu saved the girl from an armed robber. On that fateful day, me and my son was coming back from somewhere. We were gisting, we were talking, we were walking, we were walking. We saw something dangerous happening on the road. A girl was being attacked by an armed robber.
Chai.
We were surprised. Chinedu wanted to run away. I told him to come back here. And I asked him, where are you running to? Chinedu said, he's running for his life. And I said, if he run for his life, that how would this girl run for her own life? Chinedu was confused. And I started thinking, a voice from above came saying,
woman, go and save that girl from that armed robber.
Yeah, it's cool.
I was questioning myself. I was now wondering that, why me?
It's a pity for you.
Why has this voice chosen to pick me? I was pondering. I was thinking. I was shivering. And I came to a conclusion that I'm going to save this girl. Then I carried my son and went there. My brothers and sisters, that is how we got there. We saw these armed robbers attacking this girl. Then as I reached there, I tell the armed robber that armed robber. He was surprised. I told him, leave that lady. Let her go.
Are you playing?
Chinedu was fearing up and down. He was just afraid like a fish in the river. The armed robber said, madam, if you don't leave here now, I will shoot you. I then became scared. I say, hey. The voice now came from above again saying,
madam, fear not. I am with you spiritually.
You have your arm capacity.
Then I now accepted and had that boldness. And I told the armed robber that he cannot do more than a dead rat. The armed robber was surprised. Then he immediately got angry and shot his gun at me. The bullets started coming. Oh, the bullets now stopped and spoke to me.
Madam, if not for the fact that I know you, I would have entered your body now. But because of the God that you are serving, I will leave you. Tell me what I should do now, and I will obey you.
After the bullet finished speaking to me, and I told the bullet, very good. I commanded the bullet to go back to the sender. Immediately, the bullet obeyed me.
Jesus!
I started going back.
Jesus!
The bullet started going back. It started going back. Oh, until he now hit the sender.
Not be juju be that.
The armed robber self was surprised. Then I quickly rushed to confirm if the armed robber is really dead.
Okay.
I made sure that this young lady was okay and everything was okay. Aww. Then I advised her that she should be cautious of her environment and also stay safe.
Chai.
And I told her to go. That was how me and Chinedu saved this young lady from an armed robber.
Mommy, you just killed this guy.
What do you mean I just killed this guy? The bullet, no me, that's why the bullet did not enter me now. I'm with you spiritually.
No problem.
Keke na pepe.